Does that trouble you?
People living before the cataclysm had no control. Why else resort to these chemicals?
Remember, they didn't know the words of our prophet.
What? A wolf here!
Trouble you?
People living before the cataclysm had no control. Why else resort to these chemicals?
Don't try anything.
Hey, no help.
It's a wolf!
Shut it.
try anything.
You empty.
Quiet down.
Can't stem the tide.
Not a word. Shut up. street. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Getting lips. Good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Good for you. Isaac would be ashamed. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. 2 to beat me. No pressure. Seconds. I'm like actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Just 10 seconds left. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Wow, good one. Ah, damn. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, abs. 2 to beat me, no pressure. Seconds. You only need one more. Don't miss. Wow. Isaac would be ashamed. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1.
I did it! First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
The fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. We're doing this together, right?
Of course.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.